Hello, welcome to my channel, and now I will show you how to insert nano SIM card and SD memory card in your Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus phone. What you have to do: first, take this tool that you can find in package that comes with your smartphone, turn off before inserting SD and SIM card in your Samsung. Please turn it off. That's important because we want to avoid any potential damage. So if you're sure that your smartphone is turned off, slot is located on the top of the phone. So just bring up your smartphone and you will see a little hole here from the right side of the slot. So take this tool, put it on this hole and gently pull it in, push it in. As you saw, slot is come out, for example, for about 2 millimeters. Now take the slot and pull it out from the phone. Now remember, this is SIM card slot 1, and there is the place for second SIM card or SD memory card. You can't use it both SIM card and SD memory card in the same time, so you have to decide. In my case, I will use 1 SIM card and 1 SD memory card. If you want to use 2 SIM cards, please remember this is SIM card slot 1, and here is the place for SIM card slot 2. So if you have SIM card which one you want to go to the internet and do some networking, please remember that card, put in SIM card slot 1. So take your SIM card, this golden part where is chip, turn down, and this scratched part let be in the upper left corner. So put it on the place like this, and here I will put my SD memory card. But if you want to use two SIM cards, remember this is the place for SIM card 2. This is slot 2, but I will put my SD memory card here because I want to extend my internal memory, and now gently put it all in the place, push it, and here it is. Now when you put it and inserted SIM card slot in the place, just turn on your phone and it's ready for use. Okay, thank you for watching this video. If it was useful for you, please like it, share it, and of course leave me the comment section below. It means a lot to me.